last McCracken got his last work in about a week before the bluegrass. How did it go?
Yeah, 6 days. Yeah, we're 6 days out. Good. Everything went perfect. You know, what I could ask. You know, he come back feeling good. Galloped out strong, got everything I wanted out of it.
The little setback that he had down in Florida, what was it and how has he come back from it?
He's fine. He's been on a regular routine. I missed one work with him. That's why I didn't run him in the Tampa Bay Derby, is because I couldn't get the work I wanted to run. I could have ran if I wanted to, but why? What was my question? That's why, yeah. You know. And he's fine. It was just a slight ankle strain. You know, he just strained that ankle. So he's taking care of me, so it's my time to take care of him.
What does he need to get out of this race to get him to Derby?
A good race. You know, I don't want to put that pressure on him where he has to win. You know, I don't want him where I want him to win at all costs. That's not the object of the game. The object is get a good race. If he's good enough, he'll win. If not, we'll move forward off of this.
What did you like best about his first race of the year there in Tampa?
Good. Not being 100%, and the way he won, he showed some turn of foot. He did a few things wrong in the race, but the outcome was good. He overcome a lot of little things, and so that was very pleasing. Good horse.
You won a Breeders' Cup Classic, and we're with Carl and some of the Derby pursuits. What's it? How is it different pursuing the Derby with your own horse?
My name's on the program.
Nothing else different?
Nah, it's the same. It's the same. You know, it's the only thing is, you know, when Carl was with Street Sense, the only thing different is that he would talk to reporters, I would take care of the horses.
So you get to move into that fun role this time.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. They're all good. You know, they're good. You know, that's part. If you weren't asking me questions, I'd be doing no good.
Yeah, that's true. Tell me about, you got a horse in the opening day stake, the Transylvania Sonic Boom. Tell me how he's coming up.
Good. He's doing good. I'm very pleased with him. He ran a really good race at Tampa. Tough race. You know, he had to run hard at Tampa. That was a really competitive race. So, and this one's going to be even stronger. You got the juvenile winner, the Breeders' Cup juvenile turf winner. Then you got Chad Brown's horse that won a Gulfstream Stake down there. So it's going to be ultra tough. But horse, I'm very happy with him coming in.
Why did you pick this spot for him?
Where else do I go?
Doing well, so
he's doing well. Let's find out where he belongs. You know, let's see if he belongs there. You know, if he don't belong with the big boys, we can always go to the little boys.
How much, I guess, what's your confidence level in the fact that there's maybe a lot of upside left for him?
I think there's a lot of upside. You know, this horse is just, he's making a lot of mistakes in a race. You know, that race at Tampa, he wanted to get too aggressive down the backside, and then he still was able to win. So he showed a lot of fortitude in doing that. So he's just got to learn to get a little more tractable. He's got enough speed to be in the race, but it's just to find out where he belongs.